McKenna. So I don't really have a whole lot to say today. I just got back from lunch with you, so there's not a whole lot to talk about. I'm just gonna kind of delve right into my challenge slash punishment. I think it's gonna be kind of fun, actually. So I'm gonna put my makeup on screen, see how that turns out. All right, so I gotta get closer here. All right, I think I'm gonna go for like the blue. Let's find it here on your video. It was the first one that you put up. There it is. Is that even Kesha? I don't know, doesn't matter. Okay, here we go. So it looks like there was a lot of eyeliner going on. Let's see. It's gonna get blended in later, I think. Yeah. What do you think? It's a good blue. All over. Alright. There's that. Now I've gotta go under the eye. She's got a little bit of on her cheeks too. Okay, now I'm gonna put eyeshadow on my lips. I don't have any blue lipstick, so. Alright. Glitter. Can't be Kesha without glitter. Do the lips first. There's the lips. Oh, what's in my mouth? Okay, now under the eye.
Hey, what up, girl?
My glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack.
My blue Kesha look.
Night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking.
This is nice. This is really nice. Justin Bieber time.
And I just can't believe my first love won't be around. And I'm like, hey.
I was 13, I had my first love. There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came between us, no could ever come above. She had me going crazy, oh, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily, don't need no Starbucks. She made my heart pound and skip a beat when I see her in the street and at school on the playground. But I really wanna see her on the weekend. She knows she got me dazing, cause she was so amazing. And now my heart is breaking, but I just keep on saying.
I realize now why Kesha has a professional do all this. This does not look good. Oh man. Okay. I have a surprise for you. I'll be right back. It's all there. With Kesha makeup. Now that that's over, I hope you enjoyed it. What I would like you to do, find 5 really cheesy pickup lines, and I want you to find 5 guys at your Renaissance fair to tell them to while your mom videotapes it. See what happens! Alright, I love you, I hope you enjoyed this, I'll see you soon, bye!